Hey, can you hear me? Hey, Pyropus. Let me know if the audio captures all right. Stuff. Thousands of hours to master, seconds to assume to a pile of ash. I think it's actually this. If it was ice and nuke. Probably be like earlier, I think. But since this is a winter and nuke is nuclear winter, no! Can stare into the fire forever, but not backwards. I think things are gonna start to get weird. This is kind of why I decided to wrap it up, because it's about to get like really weird. This game's terrible. Mommy needs her breakfast. Alright, nuke. It's here. Freezing rain crown. Okay, so I think there's a combo with this doll and because that has the same picture. There's probably also a combo with the suds and the grandma. Because the grandma is Miss Nancy. Or a doll of Miss Nancy. Oh, yeah, she's, she's not doing too hot. Or doing too hot right now.
My house is on fire.
Expletive. Roar expletive.
That can't be good. It hurts my eyes. I can see forward forever. Up, up, up the chimney. The dark. just placed that. A lot of these are expensive. I could do cat bath, I think. A gust of warm air shoots up into the sky on another cold night. Woo-wee! That wasn't the forecast at all. Was it a volcano? A sunstorm? Hey! Incoming report. Oh, that's not good. It's... Oh no! A house has burnt down. Another resident lost. Poor sugar plums. Whoever they were. Remember, fire can be warm, but fire can be fun. Fire can be dangerous. But there's something even more dangerous than fire. Be safe, boys and girls. Zoom! Reporting from the weather balloon. Over the smokestacks, over the city, the weatherman. Yeah, that's the pill popper one. So yeah, these guys are gonna be like, hey, let's take a field trip to this. Oh, it
didn't light the cat on fire. There it goes. Terrible mystery. I skip terrible mystery. Well, it's gotta be this. This page is cool. This. Oh, and I think I know what terrible mystery is. It's not entirely obvious, but I think I need that, the poster of this. I should be able to get two combos with these things. At least I got the framed combo. Hey, Marcus. Trying to figure out how to get these really obscure ones, because it's getting to the point where it's like, clean plate, orchestral, moonlight melody, pollinating, colorful flame, stop, drop, and roll, right in blocks. So I can get writer's blocks fairly easily. Yeah, Beatles, Meryl, and the other one that changes the color. Get writer's blocks. I don't know what terrible history is. I'm just like, no, I'm good. You don't need to get all the combos to beat the game. The combos are basically just like, do you want to get all the combos? Cool. You can get all the combos. Otherwise, I don't think it affects the ending. It's just kind of like, you did it. Greedy blood cube. Science, greedy blood. Found fun, science, greedy blood cube. That actually kind of works. It bounced. Mr. Oh, okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Stop, drop, and roll. What is that aside from this? Thank you. Okay, yeah, yeah, Wow. Yeah, it was Made the World by the World of Goo team. There's a combo in here called World of Goo where it's just this and this. This video.
Hey kids, do you like toys?
Yeah.
You know what's more fun than playing with toys?
Huh?
Setting them on fire with your new Little Inferno Entertainment Fireplace.
Yeah. It's Little Inferno. It's Little Inferno just for me. I've got the fireplace that burns at 100 billion degrees. Shove them in the fire and breathe in the flaming potpourri. It's Little Inferno just for me.
But I thought playing with fire was dangerous.
Well, you're right. But up out of your chimney, way up in the sky, it's been snowing for years, and we just don't know why. Our world is getting colder. But there's no need for alarm. Just sit by your fire, burn all of your toys, and stay warm.
It's Little Inferno, it's Little Inferno just for me. I've got the fireplace that burns at 100 degrees. It's Little Inferno just for me.
Thank you.
facing the right way. I gotta be really gentle with that. Apparently. Don't crush a bug. Thank you. I think once you get a certain amount of combos, you get achievements. You also need to get combos to progress in the game, which I'm at that point where I can progress to the next calendar, but I usually like doing the best I can of these before I move on. Just because with each new calendar you unlock more combos, and this just makes it easier just to do combos overall. Stay. This will have to do. Slap, drop, and roll. me. Little Inferno was designed to be a warm and safe toy for players of all ages. Please refer to your information fun packet for a list of helpful safety tips, including number 24. The fire is not for use outside of your Little Inferno fireplace. That would be dangerous. And copyright infringement. Love, Miss Nancy. Spinning blades. Timber. it's probably this place where it goes. And the truck is going to get up there, and then it turns out to be the missiles. Lumberjack in. And the owner's spray. Marcus. I don't know. I mean, I don't know if it's frozen per se, but everything's all, like, screwed. I don't think it's like a wasteland, but it's pretty close to it. Also, my fireproof curtains got burned, so I want a refund. Such a good shopper. There's only one catalog left. They go by so fast. But what happens after that? Have you enjoyed yourself? Wee! Love, Miss Nancy.
Got somewhere?
Thank you.
okay, yeah, that's, I suppose that makes sense, but it's just... Can I turn up my mic? Alright. Not quite. It's kind of... unfortunately. Let me turn up the game volume. I mean, I think I'm fine, Pyropus. I'm not gonna be doing all the combos, I don't think. I just wanna get as many as I can. Let's just unlock this last count. Holy crap. Snake in Breaking weather report. It's been snowing as long as anyone can remember. Or maybe our memories are just getting foggy. Ha ha hey! Tomorrow's forecast. Woo wee! Something we haven't seen in a very, very long time. The sun comes out. But is it rising? Or is it setting? Woo wee! It hurts my eyes. Ha ha hey! Reporting from the weather balloon, over the smokestacks, over the city, the weatherman. Thanks, weatherman. Alright, let's burn this book of plagues. Oh, because punch snake. Got it. Yeah. Oh, that's injection combo. I don't know if that's hunting. Thank you. ricochet was easy. So it was manly. Brick and mortar. Brick. Mortar. Set off the bomb. At least not yet. Texting girl. Girl. Text. Yeah, it kind of sucks. Yeah, it's Activision for you. Oh, nuclear shave might be just the mustache. I don't know. I should think it would open. suffer deadly vices. Legal charges. I'm not sure what legal charges is, but I think I know the other ones. Sure, yeah, I'll do that.
I'm so pretty.
I don't think that would be a sorority party. Oh well. Okay. Okay, I think at this point, I'm just gonna like, buy whatever. Email. Tomorrow's future communication today. Laser pointer always points towards destruction. Music tones. With enough of these, you can write us everything. Flaming glow. It's not really on fire, it's all in your head. Rocket ship of learning. Blast off to adventure. Fashionable glasses. For the fashionista on the ground. Computer one. Evolve from a single line of computer code.
Is there anybody there? right. It hurts to open my eyes. Is the sun rising or is it setting? I stared at it forever, but I could never tell. Rising or setting. It hurts my eyes. Will you send me sunglasses?
This is the planet that freezes.
Such fashionable sunglasses. It seems like I ordered these a long time ago. I thought maybe you forgot. Ha ha ha! Shh! I knew you could never forget. Your favorite neighbor. I'm back. But there's something I need to tell you.
My mom and dad bought. Secret to do is duplicate is really. Gonna have to wait a while on these. Let's speed that one up at least.
That was a big fire. It was so bright, I couldn't open my eyes. It was all around like millions of tiny fireflies. I turned into billions of little pieces and floated away. I floated up the chimney, up, 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 like everything else. And I could, and I've come back to bring you with me.
Clear this out. go. In that cloud. Don't rely on publicly available gravity. Now you can do it all alone. Miniature sun costs holy Jesus. Oh, you're welcome. Buy some other stuff to burn along with this. Flaming logs and robots and sausages and tiny galaxies and batteries and squealing bugs and the exploding solar system. We threw them into the fire for hours and days. But they don't matter. They were designed not to matter. Little Inferno Entertainment Fireplace was designed not to matter. It's time. It's time to burn down your house. Okay. So yeah, I don't think there's like a different ending system here. Except for if we save this ticket, we'll see an extra scene. Stand up, please. There we go. Celebrate Christmas. Come on. Of course, that's a combo. This is probably gonna make rain, yeah. Yeah, after I buy that last item, the $600 one, she's gonna give me a combo of items that I can do to burn down my house. I think that's how it's gonna go. There we go. Sometimes nights. Get back here. Not really using the mouse pad at the moment. Despite needing some kind of thing. I'm just using a binder because I don't have a mouse pad. And if I don't use the mouse pad, this is a about as best I can move the mouse. Well, that's good. I mean, not that you had a rough day, but that you're okay now. That's good. My day was alright. I was kind of wrapped up in something that I forgot to make dinner. After I think I forgot to make lunch as well. Yeah, I think that there might be some kind of combo with the menu and the this thing. And if not, I just want to see it. Seconds. Like I said, I think after I burn this, which it's a sun, so good luck. I'll receive another letter from her. And she'll say, hey, here's the combination of items to burn down your house.
It's time to go. Do you remember? Some things are more special than other things. There are four objects. 1, 2, 3, 4. There is something special about them. Do you remember? Burn them together. It's time.
Pyrophis, can you do me a favor and look up the four objects I need to burn? Thank you. screen. No, it is. Okay. I thought it wasn't, because Streamlabs is a bit different than OBS. Oh, yeah, because those were the... Yeah, okay. Those are the objects I gave to Sugar Plums. So. Herp. Okay, I'll do the combo first. One, two, three, four. You already gave them to me. You sent me each object. I never even had to turn around. Burn them together. It's time. I get it. Okay. I think eventually she stops giving me letters. And, just like, okay, just take your time. Alright, magnet. Because that will involve me not being able to burn more stuff. What I can do is set a thing up. Oh, it's gonna be facing the wrong way. Well. Pièce de résistance. Well, before, like, actually. Yeah, I know. because I blew it up. Damn it. I thought it would trigger. Well. Yeah, that doll is ugly. Do you want to see what it does when I burn it? Yeah, I know. We just gotta wait. I swear that celebration bus is one of my favorite items. How was the VGV? I think I'm going to take a bit of a break right now, get some more tea. And when I get back, I'll probably be all loaded. Got one. It's weird that these spiders only have one eye. Yeah, I know, sugar plumps. I'm busy. Yeah, it's nothing. Otherwise, it would have triggered. Do you remember? The fireflies, the magnet, the little exterminator, and the fashionable sunglasses. That's something special about all of it. Yeah, do you remember? Yeah, it's time. Okay, got it. Do you remember? Yeah, it's time. This count. I got the error combo. Yikes. Yeah. Pretty bad. Hey, you! Special delivery. Who are you? Don't worry. Just the friendly neighborhood mailman making the rounds. We're all going to be fine. Now, what was your address again? I think I burned down my house. Yes, your home address appears to have been recently, delisted. Are you moving? Don't forget to file a change of address form with your local post office. One moment while I find your letter. I know it's in here somewhere. You seem familiar. Well, I've delivered, let's see. 422 packages and letters directly to your house. Each package and letter I place right there, right beside you, right beside the fire, and you never even had to turn around. Excellent, discreet service. Not creepy at all. On-time delivery. There's snow or rain, but mostly snow. It's been getting colder lately, hasn't it? Aha! Here's your letter. Thanks, but I'll probably click through it as fast as I can and then burn it. Oh, I'm sure it'll keep you warm. Salutations. Sincerely, all the best. Kind regards. Goodbye. We're all going to be fine. I don't believe you.
Ooh, it's so bright. Are you still there? Remember a long time ago, you and me and the wall between us, we threw things in the fire for hours and days. It was so warm, like a bug in a mug and a hug. We thought we'd never run out of toys. We thought we'd never run out of time. Where did it all go? Ha ha! Up the chimney like everything else. Oh! There's something I wanted to tell you. Did you know? I didn't burn up. The house burnt down, and then I left, just like you. There's a whole world out there, and you can go as far as you want, but you can never go back. What? I'm at the beach, getting a great tan. Okay, thanks for the sunglasses. I can't believe how fabulous I look. Smooch, your friend, SP.
Tomorrow, Bucks Bank, 2%. Hotel Cat, I guess.
Yes, welcome. The gates are secure. You probably shouldn't be outside. Hey, did you used to be a driver?
Oh,
do you recognize my work?
Yes, I seem to have made quite the name for myself in the lever operating business. Maybe you heard. I'll be giving a seminar in the upcoming.
Future innovations in the lever operating technology conference. You should stop by, I can introduce you to some excellent networking opportunities. Bring your resume and business cards. The machinery won't operate itself, you know.
Hey, what's that shadowy building back there?
Y-
Yeah, yeah, it does definitely have a Johann Vasquez-esque stuff. Oh, I have. Welcome to Tomorrow Corporation. The future is tomorrow. What does tomorrow mean? You should recognize such Tomorrow Corporation toys as Fisty's Gem Pop, or My Childhood, The Game, or Little Inferno Entertainment Fireplace. You look like you might be a fan of one of those three. All covered and set there. Will you open this scary gate so I can go inside? Can I open these scary gates? My one sequel job, the only job I was hired to do, and the one thing I know I do better than anyone else, is open these gates. So if you're gonna ask, ask him with drama. Will you open these scary gates so I go inside, please? And what? Think of the drama. This is the moment you pass through the gates. What is in the building? You could find a room that glows as bright as the sun. Or you could find an elevator that only moves up. Or you could find a monster with a heart of gold. Or a fantastic summer internship. But whatever it is through these gates, you'll never be able to not know again. So, once again with feelings. Gates operator, open gates. Nimble fingers, here we go. Stand back. Let's see what happens this time. I think the gates might open. Yes, welcome to Tomorrow Corporation. How may I direct your call? 1. More great all information about Tomorrow Corporation. 2. Complaints and lawsuits regarding Little Inferno Entertainment Fireplace. 3. Speak to an operator. I'd like some more information. Yes, Tomorrow Corporation. The future is tomorrow. It's also on our website. Please go there. Thanks. I have a complaint. My house burnt down. Yes, thank you. Please provide the following. 1. Your home warranty alphanumeric product code. 2. Your 16-digit personal customer identification confirmation validation number. 3. Your Little Inferno certificate of authenticity you received with your product. You will need to fax these materials to the number listed on our website. I don't have a fax machine. I don't think anyone does. Also, my house burned down. Yes, I will wait for your fax. Thank you. I'd like to speak to an operator, please. 000. Yes, please hold. Hello? How may I help you today? What are you writing there? Yes, this communication may be recorded for quality and evaluation purposes. It looks like you're writing more words than you're saying. Yes, I'm writing a novel in the other window. Between each word. What's your novel about? Yes, my novel is a smoldering work, a mystery, a romance, a forbidden affair, a murder, a heart burns. It's pretty much an autobiography, so it's garbage. What's your book called? Yes, my novel is called Smokestacks Over Burnington. A thrilling follow-up to my last novel, The Terrible Secret. What is The Terrible Secret? Yes, it's terrible. How may I help you today? Your multitasking skills are... Yes, thank you. Can I go up that elevator? Yes, thank you for your request, but the elevator is for Authorized Tomorrow Corporation employees only. May I use the restroom? Yes, the restroom is just up that elevator. Okay, thanks. Yes, thank you for queering Tomorrow Corporation. Remember, the future is tomorrow. I mean, she's not wrong about that. So cold out there. How long has it been snowing? Oh, it's been snowing for as long as I can remember, and it's been getting colder. Every day, colder than the day before. That can't last forever, but it's so beautiful, isn't it? Are you? Oh, yes, I'm Miss Nancy. Welcome. Have you enjoyed yourself? What can't last forever? Can you see down there? Look as far as you can. Everything you see. The whole city. It's slowing down. And then one day, it will stop. Frozen. Like a family photo. You made Little Inferno Fireplace? Oh, yes. Yes, I built this company. I hope Little Inferno Fireplace... Little Inferno kept you nice and toasty warm. My house burnt down. Yes. Little Inferno regrets any inconvenience that they may cause. You look like you could use a hug! Oh, do you remember? I sent you a coupon good for one free hug. A long time ago. Did you bring it? Yes, I have the coupon for one free hug right here. Oh my, there it is. We haven't printed these in years. Get ready to snuggle up with Miss Nancy. Awesome, you're terrifying. I'm glad we're friends. Ooh, it's nobody's fault. We can't control the weather. If everything is freezing, why doesn't everyone leave? Oh, you burned down your house, and you left. Where will you go next? You can go as far as you like. But you can't go back, and you can't come with me. What, you're leaving too? Oh, yes, I've just finished packing. You're just in time. I've been here too long, and I'm not getting any younger. Although I do look fantastic for my age. There was so much more I wanted to do. Where did all the time go? Oh, it's easy to forget. I remember when I wanted to be an astronaut and explore the cosmos and compose a symphony and dive into the bottom of the ocean and discover lost cities and build new cities and become a model. But before you know it, ooh! Are you gonna burn down your house too? Ooh, ha 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 ha! What should you do when you've already got everything you ever dreamed? I don't know, what should you do when you got everything I meant? Dream bigger! Oh, thank you for stopping by. Ooh, it's been a pleasure. This time, it's time! Mmm-wee! Yeah, that's not good. Well, for you. For Miss Nancy, it's probably alright. Nothing else to do except back here. Yes, thank you for queering up tomorrow, boys. Remember, the future is tomorrow. Alright, I'm just kinda gonna leave. I guess I'm just gonna go wandering about. This is not depressing at all. The weatherman over the smokestacks over the city. Breaking weather forecast, a clear horizon as far as the eye can see. Are you ready to go? Yeah. Woo-wee! Here we go. Just close your eyes, walk forward, and believe. Really? I just walk off the edge of this big scary cliff and believe? Okay, here I go. Woo-wee! Hey there, kid! Ah, just kidding. All those sharp rocks and sharks down there. Ah, yow, that's a long fall. I can take you up, up, up out of the city, and then you're on your own. You can go as far as you like, but you'll have to pay as you go. A
and you can never go back. Are you sure you're ready? Yes, I'm sure I'm ready. Breaking weather forecast. The sun is so big you can almost touch it.
I need some water.
Yeah, sorry about that. Doing all these voices and stuff is just like, ah. And I was also RPing earlier, so. This is something of the... This is the beginning of something brilliant. Reporting from the weather balloon. Over the smokestacks. Over the city. Good night. Ha ha, hey! So, happy ending? Kind of? Sort of? Yes, that is quite a mustache. That's it. That's Little Inferno. Yeah, I mean, the game's got... Let me see if I can, like, just turn off the sound real quick. So, the game's got some real good messages to it, but it's just kind of just all at the end. And I mean, that's fine, but it's just, I don't know, I feel like it could have been incorporated better. It just seems like it goes way too subtle with it, and it's not very strong, but the game's fun. Yeah, it's a very fun, casual game. Yeah, it's definitely more themes. I mean, which isn't a problem. This doesn't necessarily have to be a straight-up message. But, I don't know why I'm dropping so many frames. It just seems, I don't know. Alright, well, that was the stream. I plan on streaming Metal Wolf Chaos
probably not tomorrow. I'm probably going to be streaming on Thursday. And I'm not sure if I'm going to be completing the game, per se. But I'll at least be streaming it Thursday, and then I might put that in, like, the game rotation for a while. It might last a bit, because I think I'm going to have to grind a bit in that game. So, we'll see. Aside from Metal Wolf, I plan on streaming. I think I might do Disco Elysium. Might be a bit much. But I might do like a sample stream or something. And, I mean, I could probably do Portal in one sitting. It'd be a long stream, but I could do it in one sitting. So, we'll see. Alright, hope you guys have a good night.